guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I just have a quick haul. I've been wanting to get these guys for a while. I got two items. One is my new contour, the Kevin Aucoin's sculpting powder in medium, and I got the NARS blush in color Exhibit A. This was an impulse buy. Is everything else? It's like this bright red orange with a hint of coral, so it's like the loudest shade I own for blush. So I'm about to try this on camera, and also this Kevin Aucoin sculpting powder. I did test this at the store, but I have not really given it like a full wear. So that's the color. It's really I would say ashy gray almond color, and it just looks really cool toned, and it's color medium, but I don't think it's actually that dark. I usually go for like a light color, but we'll see how this wears. So without further ado, let's just get right into it. So I usually always contour first before blush, so let's just try this. I heard that this is really really pigmented, so I'm just going to dab a little bit like so. And this is e.l.f.'s blush brush, which is my favorite, and I'm going to just sort of hug my cheekbone like this. I don't really do chiseled contour on a daily basis. I just like bringing some dimension so my face looks more defined. So this is actually not that pigmented. God, this was so expensive. This is $44 for 4 grams. It's like 0.11 ounces. Terrible, terrible. I don't know if it's just me, but I'm not really seeing. Am I seeing difference? Maybe we'll see. My mirror is over there. I don't know if it's actually doing anything. What? Anyway, I'm not really sure how it's doing on my skin. I'm just not sure if it's actually doing anything. I mean, it is clearly darker than my skin. It's supposed to be doing something. Okay, let's move on to the forehead. Maybe that's just the Kevin Aucoin's magic, that everything just looks so undetectable, but I really don't know if it's actually like doing something. And I also contour under my lip usually, right here. Sorry. It is very natural. I think I put in like pretty good amounts. Maybe it's just undetectable. I don't know. This is my good side. Contour and blush goes on easier and better on this side, so I'm just gonna put it on this side. But do you guys like it? I mean, I don't know. Okay. Moving on, we're gonna try the Exhibit A. Ooh, this is so pretty. This just reminds me of like African flamingos. I mean, I've never been to Africa, but this is like, I don't know. This is like, I don't know, it reminds me of like Hawaiian sunset or something. Never been to Hawaii, but anyway. So just gonna dab once. Let's see how this goes. I mean, I don't usually wear a color like this, but the reason I am is because I want something more in your face kind of color. I don't want just wash of color, but I kind of want my cheeks to really, really blush. Oh, I think I kind of look drunk. I think I'm like, I never really get Asian glow, but I feel like this is giving me the Asian glow. What was I thinking? I feel it looks like I have a fever. I feel like this was a total fail. I mean, there are so many good reviews. I don't know. Maybe people like to... I'm just... Oh, that looks terrible. Maybe people use lighter hands than I did. I'm gonna try to blend this. But, I mean, I really wanted to look like really, really blushing. But I don't think it suits my face. So, what do you guys think? And also... I don't know what lipstick to wear with this girl. It's just such a stunning color. I wish I could wear this on my... Let me just try. Oh my god. That is so pretty. Oh my god. So creepy. That's so pretty. Oh my god. Ooh. This feels so velvety and this is so pretty. I might just keep it for my lips only. Oh my god. What do you guys think? Oh god, this is such a stunning color. Like warm red and orange coral. I don't really have color like this, I believe. I'm sad because means I have to go back to Sephora for my dream blush because I want something really, really bright in your face, but something that doesn't look like I have a fever, especially it's the flu season and I don't want to be at work looking all sick. And yeah, that's just not the right picture, am I? Thanks guys for watching and I'll see you next time.